Bringing out your best feature can simply be achieved by contouring, highlighting, and applying blush to your face. In today's how-to video, I'm going to show you the areas that you'll want to highlight or contour to enhance or minimize the features on your face. Begin by contouring these areas on your face to minimize or recede these areas. Use products that are only matte or satin. You may choose to use powder, liquid, or cream. Just make sure that your contour product is 1 to 2 shades darker than your skin tone. 1. You can contour the top of your forehead. 2. You can contour your temples. 3. You can contour underneath your cheekbone. You can also contour underneath the apples of your cheek to give your cheek more definition. You can also contour from the bottom of the apples of your cheeks down to your chin, but I highly would not suggest this. If you apply too much bronzer, I suggest using a brush and blending it out to diffuse any lines. 4. You can contour under your jawline. 5. You can contour below your chin. 6. You can contour along the side of your nose or nostrils. Contouring this area helps make your nose look longer and leaner. If you have large nostrils or you want to make them more defined, just add some product into this area along your nose and it'll help shape and make your nostrils look smaller. 7. You can contour your eyes by applying some eyeshadow to your eyes. I began by adding a light shadow, blending it in, and now I'm just finishing with a darker shadow and blending it out to diffuse any harsh lines. Here's a quick before and an after of the contouring. Now let's highlight to enhance and emphasize these areas. Use any product that is matte, satin, or shimmery. They can be powder, liquid, or cream. Just make sure your highlight product is 1 to 2 shades lighter than your skin tone. You can 1. Highlight your forehead. 2. You can highlight above your cheekbone. 3. You can highlight the center of your chin. 4. You can highlight the center of your nose. 5. Make sure not to forget your nostrils. 5. You can highlight the cupid's bow or upper lip line. 6. You can highlight the arch within your brow bone. And 7. You can highlight the inside corner of your eye. To maximize the use of contouring and highlighting, you should also apply blush to your face. You apply your blush to your cheeks and stop before the apples of your cheeks. Too much blush and you'll end up looking like a clown. Although this doesn't have to be done every day, any contour or highlighting within the outlined areas can be beneficial to the look of your face. Remember, when applying any product to your face, always start out with a small amount, then gradually add more according to your preference. Always blend well so no visible lines can be seen. To complete your look, just apply your eyeliner, your eyeshadow, your mascara, and your lip gloss as usual. And here's my before and after look. Got big cheeks?